हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू स्टोरी टाइम विद मिस निधि। टुडे आई हैव येट अनदर वंडरफुल स्टोरी टू शेयर विद ऑल ऑफ यू एंड द टाइटल ऑफ टुडेज स्टोरी इज बाय डू सनफ्लावर्स लव द सन। इट्स रिटन बाय सिद्धार्थ मेहता, इलस्ट्रेटेड बाय दिबांशु मौलिक एंड इट्स अ प्रथम बुक। We are going to meet someone in today's story and her name is Viveka. All Viveka wants to do is paint the perfect picture of sunflower field next to her house. But why won't the flower stay still? Let's find out by reading the story. So let's get going with our story. Look at this. What has happened? Viveka is sitting and thinking and wondering. Viveka wants to paint the sunflower field near her house. She looks at the sunflowers carefully one afternoon.
I wonder why they are called sunflowers, she says to Monchu and Bonchu.
Maybe because they look like the sun.
In the evening, Viveka takes Montu and Bontu outside to eat. Can you see who's Montu and Bontu? They are young puppies. Viveka has two pets. She watches the sunflowers in the distance swaying in the breeze.
Look, she says to Billy the cat. The sunflowers look like they're going to fall asleep, just like you.
Finally, Viveka sits down to paint. First, she paints the sun high in the sky, just like it was in the afternoon. Then she paints the sunflowers with their heads looking down, sleepily, like she saw them in the evening. In the morning, Viveka goes to the sunflower field to check if her painting is correct.
Oh no, she says. I have painted them all wrong. I will have to do it again today. The sunflowers look like they are waking up, but the flowers in my painting look like they are falling asleep.
This time, I will get it right, Viveka tells Montu and Bontu. She goes out to the field at noon and makes a drawing of how the flowers look. The next morning, Viveka runs to the field to check her new painting.
How can this be? She cries. Are these sunflowers full of mischief? Or is this magic?
She wonders because every time she is visiting the sunflower field, sunflowers are in a different position. Sometimes they're up as if they're waking up. Sometimes they're all droopy as if they're sleeping. So she's unable to figure out how to paint the sunflower field. Curious Viveka climbs the tallest tree in the garden.
I am going to watch their every move.
In the next few days, Viveka observes the sunflowers carefully. She paints them every day for a week. How many days in a week, children? 7 days in a week. So she paints them for a week. Then on Sunday, she looks at all her paintings together. Suddenly, she understands what the sunflowers have been doing.
It isn't a magic or a trick, she says, smiling. The sunflowers just love to follow the sun.
Isn't she correct? The sunflowers were following the sun. So morning, when the sun rises, the sunflowers try to wake up sleepily. And in the afternoon, when the sun is right above our head, the sunflowers are all nice and bright and upright. And evening, they again sleep. So why do sunflowers follow the sun, children? Let me share with you. The earth revolves around the sun while also rotating on its axis. As it rotates, half of the planet faces the sun and we call this daytime. At the same time, the other half is in the dark and we call this night. So if this is the sun and this is the earth, so when the earth is facing this side will be day and this side will be night. We see the sun rising in the east.
in the morning and setting in the west in the evening. Throughout the day, plants use the sun's light to prepare their food. But not all plants follow the sun. The stems of the young sunflowers contain cells that make them turn towards the sun's light. This property is called heliotropism. This is why sunflowers follow the sun's journey across the sky. Have you ever seen a sunflower field? I have seen beautiful sunflowers, this big one. But I did not have enough time to follow the journey of the sunflower. So if you have a field next to your house, do plan to observe the sunflowers in the field and see how they follow the sun, just like how Viveka did. And you all wait for me till I come back with another fun and interesting story for all of you. All right, wait, don't leave so soon. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification so that every time when Miss Nidhi uploads a wonderful new story for all of you, you get notified that a new story is up there for all of you to read along with me. Alright, now I take your leave and see you soon. Ta-ta, bye-bye.